Welcome to our channel The Child. Today I am going to talk about group activity in addition. So the concept behind this is to introduce to the child what is addition, what is the concept behind addition. Okay, so for this you can ask your child to go and invite neighborhood children or family members. Here what I have done, I have taken the dolls in my home. So we have Janaki Pati here, Ramasami Tata here, and Mighty Mighty Hulk. So using these dolls, I'm going to rear a story, okay? To introduce what is addition. Are you ready? For this, all you need is few counters or the small toys you have at home, okay? So 10 cards with numbers written on it, 1 to 10, and minimum 3 dolls. Now, I am going to ask Janaki Pati, can you show me card 1 or number 1? Then Pati is happy. Thank you, Janaki Pati. Next, I am going to call our Ramasami Tata. Ramasami Tata, can you show me 2? Then Tata showed that. Thank you, Ramasami Tata. Then I'm going to call Hulk. Hulk, can you pick the card number 3? Hulk is very much ready. Now I'm going to tell them, thank you. Now the next command is, can you please come and take the same quantity with the counters? Now, Janaki Pati is coming up and taking 1. Tata is taking up 2. And Hulk is taking up 3. So, the command is, please come and take the same quantity with the toy material or with the counters. Okay. Now you can also check whether they have taken the correct quantity. Perfect. Now we can tell them. Now shall we all put all this together? Or you can say, now we will put all this together. Okay. Put everything together. So now you can say, we have got so much now. Can any of you tell me how much it is now? So all 3 dolls are telling me no. Okay, not to worry, let's count and find out. Now, we will ask them to put all the cards together. So, Janaki Pati has given card 1. Ramasami Tata has given card 2. And Hal gave me 3. Now, we can say, we put card number 1, 2 and 3 together. This is called addition. Shall we find out how much we got? Now we can start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we can say, when we put the cards or the numbers 1, 2 and 3 together, we got 6. So place this here. So repeat. When we put 1, 2 and 3 together, we got 6. This is called addition. So put it in a small sentence, you can say putting together is called addition. You can always ask the child to repeat this activity as many times as possible. Okay, so this I have done using very simple material. Now if the child is introduced to decimal system, okay, which I am going to put it in a separate video, then you can make use of the money. Let me repeat, if the child is introduced to decimal system, okay, we can show with a real time example with money. Actually here I have used fake money. This is available in all stationery shops. Okay, so by seeing the whole story or the example, you will come to know what is required for this activity. Shall we start the presentation now? Now I am going to ask our favorite Janaki Patti to come and show me 1211. So Patti is coming up and showing the amount. Thank you, Janaki Patti. Now I am going to ask our Ramasami Tata to come and show me 2525. Thank you, Ramasami Tata. Now I am going to ask our Hulk to show me 2152. So Hulk is ready to show 2152. Thank you, Hulk. Now I am going to ask them to come and take the quantities from here. Okay, so first our Janaki Patti is coming and taking 1211. Okay, so initially they are showing the card, now they are coming and take the quantity. Now I am going to ask our Ramasami Tata to come and take 2525. If the child feels difficult, you can always repeat. So 2525. Now I am going to ask Hulk. Hulk, can you come and take 2152? 2152. Thank you, Hulk. Now I am going to say, shall we put all this together? First, can you bring out the cards? Okay, let's put everything together. So, we have got so much now. Can you tell me how much it is now? The child will obviously say no. Then we can say, let's count and find out. Now you can ask the children, or you just put together all the quantities together. Put everything together. Okay. Now you can ask the child, shall we start counting from thousands or from hundreds? The child may choose anything. Now we can choose thousands. Okay, 2000, 4000, 5,000. So I have 5,000s. Now you want me to count the hundreds or the tens? You can ask the child. If the child says 100, take all the hundreds. 500, 600, 800s. So I have 800s. Now shall we count the tens or the ones? If the child says 10, say, so I have 110. 20, we call it as 2 tens or 20. And I have 50. So together I have 80. So thousands together, hundreds together, tens together. Now we are left with the ones. 1, 1, 5, 6, 8. So I have 8 rupees. Okay, so when we put 1211, 2525, 2152, we got 5888. Okay, shall we show this in number? So when we put everything together, we got so much and we counted, and now we know that when we put 1211, 2525 and 2152 together, we got 5888. Right? You can check. 5888. So this is called addition. To put it in a nutshell, putting together is called addition. You can always ask the child to repeat this activity. So when we give it through a story, it registers in their mind forever, and this learning is for a lifetime. For any activity, for any concept, give a real-time example, so it will stay in their mind evergreen. And sky is the limit to apply creativity. Okay, so whatever available at home, using that you can show the concept. For example, can you see this? You can simply ask. It's dice, right? You can ask. If I put 1 and 1 together, ask the child. The child will say 2. If I put 3 and 3 together, 6. Or different quantities. If I put 4 and 1 together, it's 5. Okay? So like this, sky is the limit for applying creativity and innovation. I hope this video is useful for you. So if you find it useful, please leave your comments, share with your friends and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.